A Forsyth businesswoman will spend 4 years in prison for defrauding customers through her company. 57-year-old Kileen Hagadone pled guilty to wire fraud and aggravated identity theft using her business. Hagadone took payments from clients to cover insurance premiums but never paid providers. She also forged signatures and misappropriated hundreds of thousands of dollars from clients through Rosebud County. Her business license was suspended before being arrested by the FBI last July.